BioNTech, vaccine ready by end of 2020, global immunity after a decade. German biotech firm BioNTech expects its coronavirus vaccine to be ready for regulatory approval by the end of 2020. Dr. Ugur Sahin, BioNTech CEO, explained to the Wall Street Journal that the spread of the novel coronavirus means the world's population may achieve immunity after around a decade. By then, a number of vaccines will have been made available for public use. According to CNN, BioNTech is developing the coronavirus vaccine with American multinational pharmaceutical corporation Pfizer. Sahin said he assumes we will only be done with this virus when more than 90% of the global population will get immunity, either through infection or through a vaccine. He hopes that BioNTech can produce several hundred million doses of their vaccine by the end of 2020 and over a billion doses by the end of 2021. On July 1, researchers released the first clinical data on the experimental COVID-19 vaccine, showing that patients develop immune responses but also side effects, such as fever at higher doses. The clinical data, published on the preprint server MedRxiv, detailed how 45 patients responded to the vaccine or placebo. The researchers randomly assigned the patients to receive one of three doses of vaccine or placebo, with 12 receiving a 10 microgram dose, 12 receiving a 30 microgram dose, another 12 receiving a 100 microgram dose, and 9 receiving a placebo. Unfortunately, half of the patients who received a 100 microgram dose experienced a fever, so the researchers decided to not administer a second dose at that level. 3 weeks later, the other groups received a second injection, and 75% of the subjects in the 30 microgram group and 8.3% of those in the 10 microgram group exhibited fevers. According to CNBC, more than half of the subjects who were administered one of those two doses developed sleep disturbances, a fever, or other side effects, none of which serious or life-threatening. The researchers found that the vaccine generated antibodies against the novel coronavirus, and some of the antibodies could neutralize the virus at higher levels than recovered patients. Subjects who received only one 100 microgram dose, however, had lower antibody levels than the subjects from other groups. Pfizer still needs to conduct larger studies to prove people become at least 50% less likely to catch the virus after receiving their vaccine.